Righty-o, let's do a daily seed. I Nurburgring round the ring, grinding the ring. Started 16th, so did a poor quality lap, only one attempt. Improved my time for later, but 16th, taking the risk. Start towards the back. Some A-plus in the lobby. Here we go, trusty Lambo, pulled out of the garage, the Ferrari rose paint, four-wheel drive, good top end. You wouldn't think it'd be nimble around here, but it was probably one of the meta cars. Poor start, just get used to it for the day. See what we can do. So I dropped out, moved up to 15th from 16th, just in the out quarter. Something happened back there. Had it go in a Rex too. I was slightly quicker than some way used to the car. Bit hard to pass for any, you really got to wait. Get this 86 up here into the hairpin. Sorry, Onion, it was definitely my fault. It hit there. Breaking around on the inside, but yeah, just go too deep. Totally wiped him out, sorry mate. Not good. I was worried about the fez who just hit me into the corner of the kink before, and then I broke on the inside and I just totally missed. What's this? What a whip. Put a T on the end of there. Typical track, of course. Fun track, good. Fez is back. Constantina. There's a few Lambos in the race. Guy up front's in the Super Group 4, which is a limited edition. So Mazda's all-wheel drive ahead. Play on old count, he was a little bit left-right on the steering wheel, as you can hear. So, he rubbed a 4th 78, so he opened up the wheel to the guys up inside in there. Very quick all-round car, people want to get a draft. These were my 2-4th, sent him to the wall, I think I finished it off. I didn't want him to come back at me. I did lose the army place. That was about it. Trying to race car. Back straight. This is having another look. Can get past if you're lucky, but probably wouldn't attempt it when we were running with another car. And you need to be in a totally different speed car pass something slower, like the Garn Trophy. About more than halfway around. back through here. Supra, Nürburgring, then Lambo, Hostas, turn him in, FIA's, it's Gawitz, Born, turn him down as well, Taki in Lambo, Schumann in Pizza, Moss, Pure Blue, Claire Ching, go watch this car, this driver. Might as well pass because we're going to get draft from someone else. SRM pokes out, so it gets dry. I'll get a draft off him now. For a short while. Want to hit him, yeah, that's what, there you go. We'll replay again, see what the Lexus backed him up was. I was under brakes, so there was it, that's why I hit him. Okay, I did lose saves in the sides in this race. When you hit someone from behind, you still fall. You got four Lambos behind you, Acura. The days are numbered. Now, you get something inside me, so I yield, because you might send me. Don't want to be on the outside on that corner. Well, break a bit early. Backed off. Pity the Group 3 Lambo is such a tyre monster. This Group 4 is not a bad car. Same with the NSX and the 458. The Group 3 counterparts in this game chew tyres. Probably not so bad, the NSX. Bump, catch back up. This, that allows Porf, which from Perth. They say you need to be in a different car to get past. Got to wait for your opportunity. Most of the time, you're not really waiting, you're driving flat out around this track. Can be quite stimulating. Oh, there you go, Lexus has gone wide. I don't know. Got to solve those off concrete, maybe. Yep. He's zoned in. Righto, come on. SRM PTWBC. Let's go. Looks like we're racing 6. This is holding up. More cars behind him, which is good. Ooh. Right, from memory, coming into the mini carousel, caught it before, he loses it. But grass on his tyres. Might be cleaned by a corner. 0.5 penalty. There you go, he's gone wide. He's going to go across, so just waiting. Go up inside. Oh, there was a pixel movement as saw just touching, but it wasn't attention. Jump over under him as he was coming back across. Yeah, poor had to run on me down the straight. Horse is behind me. It's almost like you don't want to be in front. Tried to shake him, but he's too close. There's no point. Now, of course, when he passes me, and that's about it, unless he makes a mistake. Supra. I'll go back to start and do a lap from Inkarit. Got no rear view camera here, so we'll go that way. Seventh. Am I going backwards there? What about his wheel not connected? It's always good to do the warm up. It just happened to me. You forget to turn your wheel on. Too hot. Now, what a rook's in. The Schumann up in the blue. Feathers got everyone bottled up there. It gets going again. You might have stuffed up the complex back there. Down the hill, this section was hard to. Well, when I first started driving this track to learn, it's going too hot around the this bend coming up. And then you've got to get your braking point right, you're better off braking early than late, just like any corner. Tyres still be cold 3 minutes in. There's a Ford, he was going to come up the inside. I kind of left a little gap, but he backed out. It's nice. And there goes the 86. Right, goes where Porf hits back Water Rooks. Fed the wheel because my old account, he was driving like that. I don't know, I'm just gonna bump draft probably. Yeah, brake for the kink. So we've got a little bit extra speed now. Spots to make up yet. The carousel. Back first, coming a bit hot. I hope my one fan watches all my videos, appreciates this. Double play. I probably won't bother doing another ring race. We've got Spa Group 3, could be nice next week. So FIA is back in February. Spa Group 3 will be good. I don't know if it's Daniel or Rolling Star. It's hard to say what's better at Spa. Definitely better, fairer to be standing, because you once your midfield you get a large concertina back if you're through the bus stop where you start. So at least you get a cleaner start. Is that Russell? It's the first hairpin. Can be and all the way down through Oru to Radion, then up to the end of the Kemmel Strait. Can be a big shit fight. Especially in dailies. We kind of lost some time, we picked back up to him now. Nice run. We'll kind of get up to 260, I reckon. Usually you get about 253, 254. We've gotten a double draft. It's the bike that sort of comes over. Final lap, bell lap. There's his Lexus up ahead. Nice section. Again, that was hard to come to grasp with when I first started playing. Got a two ways you can take a few of the corners depending on what you want to achieve. because it's best to get straight line speed at the end of the next straight. Didn't quite get it through that last kink. Not too bad through there. Gonna get a run, but they're too wide, so it's not gonna help. That's right, I got the inside SRM. So he gets bumped back. Bradley can take him out. I probably should have yielded. Yeah. I was being my main account. I didn't want to finish too far back. Leg somewhere, move it behind. Here's where I'll let SRM gets up, gets an overlap, so that you can have the corner, Sonny. Which is Hats have gone there, he sort of braked just after the paint and group course. I think he's got the bad connection to the Lexus. Remember he had a red bar. That'll bump back me back to Paul. Track, buddy. Luke's is running on V8. So the Lexus was to come up the carousel. grass on his tyres. It's going to go wide. And he brake light too. Tried to shake him, but wasn't going to be any point. It was too close. Away he goes. For the day. See ya. Maybe I'll do a spa one next week.